human voice.
Phonetic telegraph? Sounds a bit of a mouthful. You could just call it a telephone.
Telephone? How bizarre. Anyway, as I was saying earlier, the price has become entirely dependent on the static telegraph company.
Which is why Mr. Green has asked you to set up a free line.
Yes. What is more, other small independent companies have had their lines sabotaged, and they have little means of finding any broken fuses, which are...
to be found on top of Big Ben.
Correct. Especially as one needs a special government pass to get through the guards.
They will not be a problem. I'll repair the fuses. Lovely view.
Thank you.
All set. That should do it. Ugh.
Thank you very much, Miss Fry. I will now be able to continue with the installation of the new line.
If there's anything else I can do to help...
Certainly. Please do come and visit. I was toying with this device and have noted down the formula for you. It's not perfect yet, but by golly, it works.
Whoa! Maybe a little too well! Whoa!